All right, YouTube, so we have our 16-foot cattle panels loaded in the back of the truck, and we're going to try and unload them, see how this goes.
Bad as I thought. We'll check in with you later.